Okay, here we are, we're entering the Peterson House, and here is one of the National Park fellas. And let's see, there's a stuffed lady over here. I think she's still, oh no, is she alive? Here we are at the Peterson House, and this is Mrs. Peterson.
Her friend.
Mrs. Peterson's friend. Well, what would you like to tell us for the YouTube?
I can tell you right now that this is where they brought the president after he was assassinated across the street at the Forest Theater. It was the closest place where there was a bed. The doctors determined that the wound was mortal. He would not survive. They carried Ryan back to the hospital. And one of the tenants here motioned the group and said that there was a back bedroom that was available. So Lincoln would spend his last few hours here in Peterson House and pass the next morning at 7:22. The front parlor where you are now is where Mrs. Lincoln spent most of her time. The back parlor next to this is where they would start the investigation for who shot the president. And the last room that you go through is actually where President spent his remaining hours.
The last room in the back?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.